Hi, I'm Paul Sun Young Lee, and I play Appa on Kim's Convenience. My parents thought I wouldn't shut up. I talked a lot. I liked being the center of attention at home. I was very loud, and I was very funny. I'd like to think I was funny. My parents, not so much. And then the other side was with people, I could be very, very shy and very sort of timid. Especially if I was in a situation where I was meeting new people or I was in a different sort of set of circumstances that I wasn't familiar with, I kind of had these two personalities based on my comfort level. One of the wonderful things about being old is it's perspective. And I think the one thing I tell myself is to just relax a little bit when it comes to admitting you're wrong. Own your mistakes and grow from them and learn from them and move on, because I think I spent way too much energy trying to admit that I was not wrong when I clearly was. I think now that I'm a dad and I have a son who's going through the teenage years, you know, you forget how intense things can get and how everything is just sort of like a life or death situation at that age. And with perspective comes wisdom, I think. And one of the things that sort of, that I see now is you know, the lack of gratitude I had when I was a teenager. Because, you know, there are times my mom, my dad, they're just trying to help me out. And I was just so like, why don't you understand me? My life is horrible. You're terrible parents. And now looking back, it's like, wow, I was being completely irrational. And now I'm sort of getting that on this end. And so I see that. I mean, I totally didn't answer that question. I think the question about what stories stick with you, I mean, events stick with you, different things. I had a friend who died suddenly in a tragic accident. And I think, you know, when you're a kid, you think you're indestructible and nothing can happen to you. And when you're faced with that kind of, that mortality all of a sudden, it's jarring. It really is, because suddenly this person that you take for granted is gonna be there, the next day isn't. Life is precious. And I think that's something that sort of stuck with me growing up, is that. And the whole idea of being your best and doing no harm. I've always sort of subscribed to that, where it's like, you don't purposely try to hurt people's feelings or do things like that. It is all about trying to make others feel, build them up and make them feel better about themselves. And that helps you in a way to feel better about yourself. And you know, if you have hair, you do whatever you want with it, because there's no guarantee you're gonna have it. So like my kids, I know my youngest, he wants his hair dyed, he wants highlights, he wants create. It's like, yes, by all means, enjoy it while you have it. And you know what, just you do you, be happy with yourself. You don't have to please anybody but yourself. You gotta be happy with yourself. So I think that's another lesson too, is just be comfortable in your own skin and don't make apologies for who you are, because you gotta live with yourself, so.